100 horsepower, fire-breathing methanol-E sprint cars ready to go and put a show on for you, the fans here at Central Washington State Fair Raceway, Yakima, Washington. These are the Summer Thunder Sprint Car Series. Make some noise as they come by. Let them know we appreciate it. like conditions on the racetrack. victory lane with Jason Solwald here in the 18 car. And Jason, I know last night you're probably a little bit disappointed. You had a couple of chances at a slider, a wheelie, just couldn't get it to stick. Tonight, got her to stick, but more importantly, it cut off the crossover move. Tell me about it.
Well, I kind of let that happen myself. That was my own fault, but I wasn't going to let it happen again tonight, and we weren't as good as we were tonight, so we did our homework, and everybody did a great job tonight, and I think we got a pretty good piece tonight.
You're the only one up front for a number of laps who was really working the bottom of turn one pretty heavily there. Did you find something down there that your race car liked?
Yeah, it's there early. You know, those modifieds put down a lot of, you know, they drive the track out quite a bit, and I think they were putting down some rubber because it was starting to take rubber over here in turn four, but I kept feeling a little bit off the bottom, and if you're on the bottom and there's rubber, there's no way anybody's getting by you.
Lap traffic broke your way tonight for sure as well. You made a couple of very deft moves there when it was getting heavy. You got yourself some breathing room, really secured this win.
That's when it just starts getting fun, lap traffic. We didn't have too many yellows last night, and we sure liked you, but we'll take it tonight, first and second this weekend. The Mike Anderson team, you know, we did a heck of a job, and, you know, we got to thank Scotty Plumley, Northwest Excavating, Triple X, and I got to thank Mark Baddock for helping us out with this race car, and I'm sure we're good tonight.
Jason, congratulations, victory lane tonight, and we'll see you at victory lane across the Northwest a couple of times over the course of this year, I'm sure.
Let's hope so.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jason Solwald, the winner of the Yakima Sprint Challenge here with the Summer Thunder Sprint Car Series. We have a long trip.